Okay, looking for that hydrogen tank. Looking for the hydrogen tank. Kinesis, get the fuck out of my way. I love Kinesis. And now I can finally actually pick up their limbs and throw them at them. Or their corpses. I don't fucking think so. I'm feeling a little more brave. Just a little. Okay, cool. Yep. Oh, whoops. Oh, it's a circuit breaker situation. Okay. Turn on elevators, I guess. This is not turning up the fucking lights. I saw you. I see you. Oh my god! Holy flying fuck, you got over there quick, dude. Did you die though, for real? Yeah, you did. Okay. That startled me. That wasn't so bad. Zero G therapy. Yes, I'm gonna save. Ugh. All right, so let's try the zero G control, shall we? I gotta say, that fog, look at that, you can barely see through it right there. Like, that is such a nice touch. Such a nice touch. Here we go. Oh, the heartbeat. And it's like vibrating the controller too. Immersion. Okay, so we didn't necessarily get to try out the zero-G controls, but... What? Okay, now we get to try out the zero-G controls. It is dark as fuck in here, dude. What in the hell? Okay, the lights came on. I was about to say, dude, you expect me to do that in fucking pitch-black darkness? That's fucking nuts. Left bumper and right bumper to take off. Here we go. First flight. Oh, this is so much nicer than having to fucking... Oh my god. This is so much nicer than going from wall to wall in a linear fucking path. Oh my god, this is so sick. I almost don't even want to fucking leave yet. Like, that's so cool. That is very impressive. Oh man, I miss it already. Finally found some pulse rounds. This game is a lot more fucking stressful. I found the hydrogen canister, yay!
Did you find the coal?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade.
What is that?
Just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Found me some more credits while we're at it. Well, I feel like something bad's gonna happen now.
Entering zero gravity.
Straight ahead. Go! You can boost while... Oh, that's too cool. That is too cool. Oh, fucker. I guess you cannot melee while you're floating. That was what I was trying to do. Oh, go, 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 go. I still hear him gurgling behind me. Where'd he go? Where'd he fucking go? There he is. I'll take those pulse rounds. Oh no, that's a medium health back. I'll take that's even better than pulse rounds. At least to me. Boop. To take off in here. Next floor. This is not so bad. This is the right way, right? Okay, cool. That's a lot of shit. Open. Go. Oh, sure. Will you fucking close door? Jesus. Pulse round schematics. Thank you. I can buy them at the store now. Have a permanent fear of fucking air fans now, apparently. At least while I'm playing this. Fuck you. Oh, God. Let's try the pulse gun on you. That felt really good. That felt seriously good. Very satisfying. Thank you. Stasis. Good thing this is conveniently placed right there. Impaling and throwing, yeah. I know how to do it. I can also just smack him with a chair. I'm like the Waffle House chick. Ed didn't do anything to him. Oh, I'm gonna get fucked over here. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Pulse rounds. Jesus Christ, they're tanking the shit out of these rounds. Very well. Oh, there's that guy. He's stuck in the stasis too. Oh, why did I drop that? Why did I drop his fucking... Woo! Pick it up again. Oh, God. Pick it up again. Get fucked. Raise the stakes. Heal. Oh, my God. No time for puns. And I'm out of that ammo permanently until I get to the next store or find some. The fuck was that? I don't like that sound. Oof. Pulse rounds, thank you. Credits. Fuck me, dude. I still gotta go down there and kill him, huh? Oh my God, I have like little to no ammo, little to no health. Distress is on. I'm taking this with me. I'm like, fuck this shit. What? Am I out of stasis? Oh, it was. Whoops. I'm serious. I'm taking this box with me all the way. Legit. If it's gonna let me carry this shit all the way, then I am taking it with me. All the way. Me and you, Boxy.